Naturally, with Jacob gone and his bunker out of commission, the court won't be able to create more of them.
Fingers crossed.
We have a problem. Talia's sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help, quickly.
Send me the locations.
Already done.
Gotham has called, and I have answered. And I will never abandon her. And I won't forget.
Whoa! Look at the shiny Batgirl!
Night-night.
No!
Get back on the dance floor! Ah. I got you, Batgirl! You're going down! What are you doing on the ground? Get up! I'll burn you down!
This'll warm you up! This ain't going the way I wanted it! Crap! They got our number!
Left yourself wide open. Gotta keep looking. Batman needed us to find something here.
Batgirl acknowledged. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Thank you.
is cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Help! I'm in here!
Better get ready for more. Glad to see you in one piece, Dr. Tompkins.
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
Still, you should go someplace safe, just in case.
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
If you say so, but call us if you need anything.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry, the League tried to attack Jada. I dealt with it, but... ugh.
I'm glad you were there.
We have to get out of here.
I'm tracking some odd energy signatures near you. There might be something of interest there.
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Will you be all right?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tekka. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen.
But you didn't. We'll make the League regret what they did.
Good.
Disappointing.
I'm sure more people need your help.
Tell you what to do!
Get out!
stamina. Let's hear it.
Oh, caught Baron's queersies! Here's what I got!
Thanks. Hero.
Nice move.
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
What? Did you see that shit?
Just remember that we're on the same side.
I think perhaps you should return to the Belfry.
Thank you. That really could have gone south.
I know you don't think so, but we're...
Are you guys okay?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League's getting bold. They're taking out anyone they think will stand against them.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
That's the plan.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Have fun.
I'll tell you what you want to know!
Thanks for the info.
Girl recognized. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird, like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here.
She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well, guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
I put some new info on the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Kirk Langstrom. The Gotham University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Adapt.